I'm Marley, I'm 18, I'm a student, and I'm here because I want to win the X Factor. I love to sing R&B, jazz, blues, bit of pop rock sort of stuff. It's kind of embarrassing, but I used to be a massive fan of the Spice Girls. My mum and I, we actually collected all the dolls, and when I heard Melby was one of the judges, I was like, oh my gosh. I'm just excited and a bit scared to see her because she's been such an influence to me.
What's the dream?
The dream is to be a megastar internationally. I'm not doing this just for myself. I'm doing this for my family as well because financially, we've been going through a tough time recently, so I'm going to make it happen.
Good luck. Thanks.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, what's your name?
Marley.
What age are you, Marley?
I'm 18.
And are you still a student or...?
Yeah, still a student.
What are you studying?
It's a primary music at the moment. Yeah.
Okay.
A bit nervous, man?
What's your hair, mate?
Oh, yeah, she's nervous.
And what sort of style is your singing and your music?
I like to sing R&B, pop, reggae, soul, that sort of stuff.
What are you going to sing for us?
Disco Inferno by the Tramps.
Okay. Take it away, Marley.
Thanks.
Best of luck.
Well, if I have anything to do with it, it'll be Marley and me all the way to the final. That was absolutely brilliant. Very entertaining.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Great use of the stage.
Thanks.
Loved your voice.
Thank you.
Well done.
That falsetto, where the hell did that come from?
No, I have no idea, because I couldn't do that 3 months ago.
What? You got tight knickers on, don't you?
Maybe.
I reckon keep them on because it's working for you.
Thanks.
I love your look.
Thanks. My hair's sort of as yours
I
was.
Know. I love the hair. You were rocking and shaking those hips like, wow, I loved it.
She's just hormonal.
Oh, if you only knew. Yeah, this is exactly what the X Factor needs.
Thank you very much.
It's obviously a yes from me, Marley.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
Yes from me! Yes, baby!
Thank you so much. Guys, thank you so much.
Don't you blame it on the sunshine. Now we're talking!
To be in front of Mel B is just a dream come true. I'm speechless. I got no words for it. This moment isn't just for me, it's for my family too. I can't explain how grateful I am for this opportunity.
The talent's from me, son.